Suzanne Vega signs it tonight. Boy, does she have a beautiful signature. It's worth the price of the raffle ticket just to have that. So support us. Please buy a raffle ticket. We appreciate that very much. So our first performer tonight has gone back with us that have been doing our Live in the Lobby series, which has done over 100 shows in the lobby on the first Thursday of every month. And she's performed several times with her full band as an acoustic act in the lobby for one of our folk festivals and several years ago. And so when we put this show together and we realized we were going to do a show of all women, our staff here, our general manager Clara Icapelli said, "Well, what do you think for the opening act?" And there was no doubt about it. Good friend, great performer, great Long Islander. Please welcome Caroline Doctorow.
Mr. Russ Seeger. And we're gonna warm up the stage a little bit for Amy Helm and later Suzanne Vega. This is one you might remember from the 1970s. It's called Snowbird. Beneath the shining mantle coat and paint, the unborn grass lies waiting for its color to turn to green. The snowbird sees somebody else sees, speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. When I was young, my heart was young then too, and any tell me that's the thing that I would do. Now I feel such emptiness within. For the thing that I want most of life's the thing that I can't win. Spread your tiny wings and fly away. Take snow back with you where it came from on that day. Sweet to me, and I co-wrote it with a friend of mine, and it's about you might want to learn how to play guitar, and you might never be Elvis, but give me a break and be sweet to me.
Sugar baby in my tea, won't cost you nothing.
the south, looks green like molasses, sweet from the smell. Put a little sugar in my tea, or cost you nothing to be sweet to me. Over here, I'm happy to grab him when I can on a gig, and we do play a lot of gigs together, a lot of shows together, and I always ask him to play his original songs because he's a superb songwriter. And this next one we're going to do is for my favorite Russ Seeger song, and I think that you're going to like it too. It's called I'll Be There.
I'll be there when the sparrow hits the glass, when his first mistake becomes his last. To your love there's nothing to compare. I'll be there. I'll be there with a bouquet in my hand, when you mislead your best laid plans. Look for me, you'll find me everywhere. I'll be there. I've done so many things so wrong, sniffing in a snide, peeping in a hiding. Maybe I never put you in a song. Here's that song. First mistake. comes his last. To your love, there's nothing to compare.
More for you tonight, and thank you so much for listening to us. And now we're going to get Russ to play the fiddle on this sort of Donovan-esque song that I wrote for my latest record. The song is called Cactus Flower. I was trying to write a song about nothing, which if you're a songwriter, you know that that's quite a challenge, and we often get a little bit too serious with things, and me, 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 it's all about me. So hopefully you will find this light and fluffy and psychedelic and enjoyable. Makes me high when you come and in. Makes me high though I know you'll leave. It's all the same. Canyon sunset begin to shimmer rings we ran through. Weird clouds, but I don't care. Desert flowers everywhere. When it rains, the flowers bloom. The train drives through sweet perfume. I turn to you, but you are beautiful cactus flower in bloom. Beautiful don't fade away to the sun. On the grass, cactus grass, sage grass and juniper. Thank you.
Thank you.
Russ Seeger on the fiddle. I didn't hear that. What?
I just said nicely done.
Oh, thank you. Let's have a hand for the fellow that said nicely done. That makes us feel so good. Two Julys ago is what would have marked Woody Guthrie's 100th birthday. And this is a folk festival after all. And we were up at the Guthrie Center in Great Barrington that summer playing in their Troubadour series. And they asked everybody who played that year to, if they wanted to write a song to commemorate that. And this is ours, and it's called The Ballad Maker.
Keep singing as long as it takes.
Woody Guthrie is his name. We're going to end with an old folk sing-along, and as I like to say, if you don't know this song, then something's really wrong with you. So sing it with us.
Gonna lay down my sword and shield down by the riverside.
Seeger, and I'm Caroline Doctorow, and welcome to the Patchogue Folk Festival. Thank you very much.